Well, I've got some good news and some bad news. The bad news is this part right here is too flimsy and I'm just going to need to redesign that. So that kind of sucks. But the good news is I have a spark gas generator.